I'm Luisa. I'm a software developer at IBM Cloud. I'm from Bogotá, Colombia. I lived most of my life there, but I'm now living in Toronto, Canada. I did my undergraduate program in computer science, and I really enjoyed the topics that I learned about. So I decided I wanted to expand that a little more, and I did a master's in computer science as well. It was very tough, definitely. There were language barriers, there were culture shocks, but we all support each other, so that made it a lot easier, for sure. During and after my master's, I really enjoyed attending conferences to just learn and explore what's going on in the industry. And during one of those times, IBM was a company that was attending the conference. So they reached out to me about a position in DevOps, and that was an area that was relatively still new at the time. So I didn't have a lot of background there, but I took the leap and I'm very glad I did. So as a software developer, my responsibilities are related to the service that my team supports. And that includes three main things, the way I see it. So we have maintenance of the service, which is making sure that we're always compliant, secure, and that the application is always up and running. We also have the development of new features. We have plenty of ideas and new features that we want to incorporate and implement in the near future. And lastly, we have documentation. It's very necessary. You want to make sure you have structure. When there's an incident, you will need a guide to ensure you're not wasting time and that you've got all your bases covered. I primarily work with JavaScript, particularly Node. I also do some Go, Python, and Bash. And in terms of programming languages developers should learn, it really depends on what kind of developer you are. For backend developers specifically, Go, Python, and JavaScript are solid and very widely used. And then if we're talking about beginners, I would definitely recommend Python. A lot of its syntax is very similar to plain English, so it's very easy to understand. You could use it to learn the basics and then move on to something more advanced if you find you need that flexibility.